This is the pressure safe high flow nasal cannula, where gas is injected at one side of the cannula into the prong, and any excess pressure that may potentially build up will be diverted into the pressure pop-off valve. The test is to determine whether what pressure is generated at standard application or leak is present, and when partial occlusion occurs, and when full occlusion occurs.